Chaudhary. Today I want to discuss about the chapter Sources of Food of Class 6 Science Subject. My dear students, you know about that the energy is required for any machine or engine to work. So just like you see always in your town, in your societies, our car gets the energy from burning petrol or diesel. Electrical trains use the electricity to run. Similarly, living things also required energy to grow and perform various activities. The living things get energy from the food they eat. The food is the fuel for our body. So why we require food? If we don't take our balanced diet for the body, we can't do our work, because food gives us energy, and energy is required to work and play. Nutrients for the growth of our body. Nutrients also required for the maintenance and repair of body cells and tissues. And the main thing is the protection from diseases to keep us fit and healthy. We take different kinds of food, just like we take puri, chapati, rice, pulses, milk products, eggs, meat, fishes. It depends on their habits. These food items are made by the ingredients. Just like if we want to take rice, we take the rice and water and boil for some time, then we get the boiled rice. We can't get the rotten rice. If we want to make the vegetable curry, so we require many kinds of vegetables, edible oils, salt and spices, then we make the vegetable curry. We require each and every day different kinds of food materials to balance our body and do different kinds of work in our everyday life. Food is the essential parts which give us nutrition, because food items contain different kinds of nutrients. In this chapter, we are discussing about different edible plants, just like we eat roots of carrot, turnip, radish, sweet potato. We eat stems from sugar cane, onion, ginger. We eat leaves of spinach, cabbage, flowers of cauliflower, pumpkin, banana flower, broccoli, fruits we get from apple, guava, mango, etc. So these are the sources of foods, and it is required for our everyday life. We get food from plants, or that is called the producers. The green plants prepare their own food from carbon dioxide, water, and chlorophyll in the presence of sunlight, and that process is called the photosynthesis. It is very important for us the preparing the leaf green plants prepare more foods than they actually require, or they store the extra food in their different body parts. They stored food materials of plants are used by us as food. If the green plants not make the extra food, then we can't get the food for us. So these things are required, and we also get food from animals like milk, eggs, meat, fishes, etc. That's all for today.